State police are now releasing new information about a kidnapping from nearly two decades ago. Timothy Nelson has pleaded guilty to abducting a 10-year-old girl in Somerset County and taking her to West Virginia. Police say that he sexually assaulted her. Investigators were able to recover DNA and a fingerprint, but they were not able to connect Nelson to that case until recently. Nelson has now been sentenced to 30 years in prison.